2 points, and after that, really just got a great offensive flow and just great ball movement, you know, to finish the game.
You know, Konzo loves your ability to post up from the guard position is one of the things he talks about the most. Is that just something you're trying to do as much as you can, just as a little added thing that you can get into the rotation with, you know?
I mean, I play to my strengths. If I see a smaller guard on me or someone smaller on me and I know I can score inside, I'm going to use that because I know I can help the team out in those areas of scoring. But, you know, if I got someone bigger on me, I'll be able to drive. But whatever, you know, whatever my best ability to score is, I'm trying to do.